And four RBIs.
So now it's Mark Canha.
Oh, he got that one. That's high and deep to left field. I don't know where it came down. 444 feet.
This good fastball, and this ball is absolutely
tattooed.
See you later.
Let's see where it came down, because he did get all of that one. Are we not going to get to see it? Okay, here we go. Where did it go? Did it clear the bleachers? Nope, halfway up the bleachers.